Okay, so I might have lied a little bit about the knives part, but you have to admit he went in on that performance. It was pretty good. Let's give it up one more time to Cameron and all his anti-villains that are on stage.
Coming up next is one of Chicago's first and most prominent poppin' crews established in 1980. Prepare for their smooth waves, hard-hitting pops. Ladies and gents, I bring to you the Electric Funketeers. Give it up, give it up.
Thank you.
So now we're going to take a short intermission, a 15-minute intermission. So feel free to get up, use the bathroom, get water, get food. Just don't use the bathroom on you. That's the only rule. So real quick, before you guys leave for the intermission, what we do every year at Revival is we have an open battle after intermission.
Ooh.
This year we have some fun prizes to go with it, so yeah, it's gonna be fun. So what we do is we open it up to the audience too. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna have four people in the audience, anyone who wants to compete, they can come up to us during intermission, and the first four people that come up, we'll have them up. So, yeah.
What are the prizes, Toby?
Well, one prize is a PhiNix shirt, which is a very, ooh. I don't know if you've seen it. It's on the back of your pamphlets. They look pretty damn good. Shout out to Bernice for designing the wonderful shirts for us. You'll also get a PhiNix hat, which also, I don't know if you've seen them, but they look pretty damn good. And again, shout out to Bernice and Kathy for that one. And you'll also be getting, last but not least, you get free entrance into, we're hosting a jam in the spring, May 24th, and you get free entrance.
Toby, you mean you're hosting like a jar of jam, like some jelly, like some peach jelly?
Not exactly. So a jam is kind of where we have people from Chicago come and they dance and compete in an all styles and also a breaking competition. And basically it's gonna be a huge event and you're gonna see a lot of crazy shit and it's gonna be a lot of fun. So you really don't wanna miss it. And the winner is gonna get free entrance there to compete. And the first place winner for that event is getting 100 for the 1v1 and 800 for the 2v2. So,
ooh.
$800, yeah. Not 800 points. Yeah, so I think that's it. We're gonna start intermission now, so yeah.